the agricultural industry is big here, but so is the gas industry, and it's just it opens up a lot more opportunities for people in the area. More jobs means hopefully more people in the area, more money to spend. It's all good for the area, I believe.